110 knot strength of descent. We're a little fast. Slow to 210 knots.
Global Fredway C97 Heavy, turn right, heading 350.
Right to 350, Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Make a tight right turn now to a heading of 350.
report the runway in sight.
We have the runway. Global Freightway 397 Heavy.
Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Cleared for the visual approach. Runway 35.
Cleared for the visual. Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Well, there's our approach clearance. That's the runway about 10 miles ahead of us. Lower the gear, set flaps 20, and arm the speed brakes. Bring the thrust back and slow to 155 knots as you descend toward the runway.
Global Freightway 397 Heavy, contact the tower.
Switching to tower, Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Kito Tower, Global Freightway 397 Heavy, with you on the visual, 3-5. Global Freightway 397 Heavy, wind 340 at 15, runway 35, clear to land. Set flaps 30 and maintain 155 knots. Clear to land, Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Final approach checklist. Set the flaps to 30 degrees. Lower the landing gear. Speed brakes armed. Final approach checklist complete.
Don't sink. Sink rate. Don't sink. Don't sink. Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate.